In order to perform optimally, it's a must that each session doesn't last more than 30 minutes, and to relax your eyes after each exercise. If you are taking the course intensively, be sure to take a short break of 5 or 10 minutes every half an hour. To calculate the typing speed, the course hour takes into account two exact moments: when you press the first key of the exercise and when you press the last one. In all this period of time, you have to fully concentrate on typing. You must pay attention to the screen and put all your senses in the exercise you are doing. Mentally repeat each key you press, and don't stop if you make a mistake. S, A, L, A, D, S, semicolon, space, S, K, A, semicolon, space, A. When you finish an exercise, relax for a moment, especially your eyesight, to prevent your eyes from getting itchy, burning, or red. Blink several times. Look out the window, into the distance, for a few seconds. Relax your fingers, hands, and arms. Breathe deeply. If you lose your focus, interrupt your typing, get distracted, or look away from the screen, click on the repeat exercise button. Each session shouldn't last more than 30 minutes. If for any reason you need or want to practice more, take breaks of at least 5 minutes every half an hour. Check that you have good lighting and ventilation. Close your eyes for a moment. Get up and do a few short stretches and self-massages. Your eyes and your back will thank you. Come on, good luck! This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!